empty classrooms and absence of students running around indicates the school has been shut down as a result of the incident that had a few numbers of pupils hospitalized at the Lagos State University Teaching Hospital, while others in nearby private clinic. Lagos State Emergency Management Authority and other officials could not say the exact cause of the incident. Meanwhile, residents are complaining about the reoccurrence of the incident. Petty business owners around the school compound say they are still confused about the source of the suspected chemical.
There's a chemical, what call it? Gas, something like that. I don't know, sir. They say the thing just explode. I say why? The thing is not affect these people who are on the road and just affect those small children. I say okay. Then I just stay to watch. They look. Some minutes I just see environment and those people. They just rush came and ambulance.
The school remains shut down while investigations are still ongoing. Teachers who claim to be civil servants declined speaking to Loveworth News, but a relative of one of the affected students spoke to us.
Though I wasn't around, I just travel because I do sell clothes. So I went to buy clothes. So I received a call there that my brother is in the hospital due to something like tear gas or what affected his arm. He's a student here. So when I came back now, so I just saw him in the hospital there. So I was so annoyed.
Which hospital is
it? This county hospital.
It is yet to be ascertained whether the student fainted as a result of inhaling chemical from an explosion or a nearby shopping mall, school laboratory, or even food poisoning. A few minutes into gathering this information, the Lagos Ministry of Environment arrived and dismantled every kiosk selling food and other items there.
Because this thing happened last year, they begin to disturb people where they don't know anything. They disturb mechanics where they sit down, they find where to eat. Problem is inside that school, let us check whether if they are using anything to teach them like science subjects, they have something like chemical. So let us ask the teacher very well. Look at the particular class where that thing they occur.
It is expected that the government will resolve the mystery behind the fainting spell in Ogba Junior Grammar School and its environs to safeguard the lives of these young future leaders. Elizabeth Okugo, Loveworth News, Lagos, Nigeria.